Electric. I can't wait to watch. He's here.
The following contest is scheduled for one shot. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Aaliyah!
So finally tonight, Aaliyah gets this match one-on-one with Lacey Evans, who Aaliyah calls a coward. Not an American hero, because Lacey keeps walking out on their matches, but Lacey Evans is upset with the WWE fans.
I'm the prime example of everything you nasty should be and everything you can't be. Okay, you know what? I know that I've offended a few of you, it's obvious. So I'm going to take a minute and honestly, from the bottom of my heart, apologize to anybody that I've offended. So you're not going to accept my apology. Go to hell.
Yeah, that's been the attitude as of late for Chris Evans.
Yeah, she seems to think that everybody needs to pack down. That was not what we expected from her at all.
Well, Aaliyah refuses to bow down and looks to take out Lacey Evans here tonight on SmackDown.
And her opponent from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
So Lacey has been saying that she came from nothing. She used this platform for inspiration. She's been an incredible wife and mom. She's done everything that every man, woman, and American would want to be, so she doesn't quite understand why she gets the disrespect from the WWE fans. Now, the American Eagle, that is on her jacket. She claims that the Eagle is ferocious, focused, and unperturbed by life's mysteries.
Yeah, but the Eagle also represents our country, which is supposed to be about being grateful for the opportunities and the work that you put in to better your life. But instead, it feels like Lacey Evans has the complete opposite attitude towards the country that she decided to defend. I've never seen a vet get you sucked out of a building. Lacey has certainly earned that.
Oh, that's no way to treat an American hero now. Come on. Self. You know, I don't expect you idiots to know this, but the city of Boston was founded by American heroes. By hardworking, motivated, and legitimately good people like me. Hey, it's no wonder Tom Brady left this pathetic waste of a dump city.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, you know, I've accomplished more just today, like from the time I wake up to me being here right now, than all of you had in an entire year. That's a hard pill to swallow, ain't it?
Some accomplished Bostonians in
hey,
here.
Hey, I'm right? Looking at all these little kids looking up at their mamas like, what have you accomplished lately? Nothing! They've accomplished nothing. Hey, you know why I'm so accomplished? Because I wake up, I work, and I win. In fact, y'all should all get out a pen and a paper and take notes. Because there's not a single person in this entire building that could walk a mile in my shoes.
You taking notes?
Because I'm better than every single one of you.
Wow. I think I got it.
Oh, get her back. I'll take care of you in a minute after I make these nasty, sad excuses. Give me the respect that I deserve.
Oh, woman's right! And a cheap shot by Evans.
I mean, Lacey is really everything that's wrong with everything right now.
They understand the points, right? But there's a way to deliver them as we take another look at this cheap shot. The woman's right. Bang! Lacey Evans
tells the ref to hold Aaliyah back. And while doing so, cheap shots are right in the mouth after telling all of Boston they're disgusting. Lacey's certainly in some mood lately. I'm disgusted, Bob. Disgusted.